Hi, everybody. I'm Patty Jackson. I'm your auntie of pop culture. Welcome to the Weekend Edition. This is where we spice it up a little bit. LaShawna Simon puts it all together. During the week, I give out hugs. The weekends and stuff like that, it's no different. So come on, let's get a hug. Thanks for joining us for the Weekend Edition. I got some great stuff. There is a hip-hop museum. Ground was just broken in New York. I got the scoop on a movie that's not only going to scare you, but it's going to make you laugh. The BET Awards are coming. I'm going to give you a first glimpse on that. And two of our favorite Disney stars are joining forces once again to give us a holiday treat. Here it is. I'm Patty Jackson. I am your auntie of pop culture. This is the Weekend Update. The Eternals. Here's the scoop on Superhero Friends, a new team of immortal superheroes. You've got Selma Hayek. She is the wise spiritual leader. Angelina Jolie, Kit Harington, Brian Tyree Henry. He plays the intelligent investor. Kumail Nanjiani, he is the cosmic powered king, and he gives us that little glimpse of humor. Gemma Chan. This movie is coming out in November. It's introducing us, as I said, to a new group of superhero friends. Let's call it a new team of immortal superheroes. It's Marvel's The Eternals. Power Book 3, Raising Kanan. It's coming to us in July. This is Kanan before he became Kanan. Let me set the stage for you. It's the early 90s. Queens, New York. The early years of Kanan, played by 50 Cent. It's a family, they're drug dealers, how they're surviving. Patina Miller, watch out for this young lady. She is playing the young, ruthless drug dealer mom of Kanan. Makai Curtis is going to play a young Kanan. You're going to notice Omar Epps. He's going to play a detective, as well as Quincy Brown. July 18th, mark your calendar on Stars. Power Book 3, Raising Kanan, is coming. The long-awaited collaboration between the Isley Brothers and Earth, Wind & Fire. This is what I'm hearing, everybody. It's finally happening. Now, will we get this music next year? One of the highlights of not having concerts and things like that were the Versus battles. And when the Isley Brothers and Earth, Wind, and Fire got together, it was amazing. Now we're hearing between the two supergroups, they're finally coming together with a new project. I've got some exciting news to tell you about a Universal Hip Hop Museum. Ground was recently broken in Brooklyn, and putting on their hard hats and getting their shovels, you had LL Cool J, you had Nas, you had Fat Joe, Lil' Kim, Naughty by Nature, Slick Rick, Chuck D. What you're gonna find at this Universal Hip Hop Museum, there'll be low rent apartment units. There's gonna be a theater as well as stores and on-site eateries. But most importantly, hip hop approaching almost that, wow, near 50th anniversary of hip hop. Finally, a museum is coming, the Universal Hip Hop Museum, which is gonna be in Brooklyn, New York. Okay, everybody. Do you like to be scared? Do you like to laugh? How about mixing the two together for Meet the Blacks, The House Next Door? It arrives in theaters on June 11th. You've got Mike Epps. You've got Cat Williams. This cast is amazing. Snoop Dogg, Rick Ross, Little Duval, Gary Owens. June 11th, Bresha Webb. An amazing cast. And how can you put it? You're going to laugh, right? You're going to laugh, but it's kind of like a mixture of The Exorcist. There's a lot of themes in that, especially with Snoop Dogg. But wait until you see Cat Williams, who is kind of like the neighbor from hell in his cast of characters. But Mike Epps is coming through the door, too, with his own cast of characters. Meet the Blacks 2, The House Next Door. It's going to scare you, it's going to make you laugh, and it's coming in theaters June 11th. One of the best award shows that comes out has to be the BET Awards. And each week, I'll be giving you more and more scoop on what to expect. The BET Awards are returning to BET Sunday, June 27th, and there will be a live audience. Fans of rapper Lil Jon, he's kind of pivoting into something new. He is getting his own home design show on HGTV. Now you're probably saying, what can Lil Jon design? He says this is right up his alley, and he's got some amazing things planned for his home design show. We know and love Billy Porter, Broadway star, Tony winner, Emmy star, Pose. He recently revealed that he's been battling HIV for the past 15 years. When asked why he never came forward, he says he felt ashamed. We're going to be hearing a lot about Billy Porter because this fall, a Netflix documentary is coming out on his life, and a new book on his life is arriving by the end of the year. Any fans of High School Musical out there? Corbin Blue, Monique Corbin, we know them from that first High School Musical. Well, get ready because they are coming together just in time for Christmas. They're actually reuniting a Christmas dance reunion. It's going to air on Lifetime. And if you know anything about Lifetime, you know they love to churn out those holiday movies. Corbin Blue, Monique Coleman, can't wait to see the Hollywood stars come together. High School Musical, Lifetime, reuniting for a Christmas dance reunion. I'm Patty Jackson. I'm your auntie of pop culture. Hit that button so you get the notifications. Leave a comment. Yes, auntie reads the comments. Give us a thumbs up. LaShawna Simon, she puts all of this together, and I so appreciate her. If it's pop culture, if it's entertainment, auntie's got you. Thanks so much for joining me. I'm Patty Jackson. I am your auntie of pop culture.